I filmed a concrete truck driving away from the construction site with a drone.